Alright guys, we are going to do the Corn Fairy Tour opener, so I will roll the intro, and then we'll have three more videos after this, three more rounds, and you'll probably see this on probably either a Sunday or a Monday, depending on how the first tour goes out, and after that, we'll see how it goes. Like, comment, share, and let's roll the intro. Alright. We're trying to get our sponsorship up. We got Titleist Ping right now. Titleist has the ball and for the apparel, and then Ping for the clubs. I may eventually go for the apparel for Ping. So, we'll see. Today's coverage of the Corn Ferry Tour opener is about to begin. Pleased you could join us for this first round action. Luke will be here alongside Rich Beam. And Rich, this next golfer is about to take part in their first Corn Ferry Tour event. I'd imagine the nerves are huge. What type of goals are they setting? And what can they expect in the season ahead?
Well, look, there's only one goal for these players, and that's to secure their PGA Tour card. And there's three ways to go about it. They can get three wins on the Corn Ferry Tour. That will automatically get them to the PGA Tour. They finish in the top 25 in the regular season money list. That will also gain access to the PGA Tour. And for everyone else, they need to finish the season in the top 75 in the points list to qualify for the Corn Ferry Tour Championship. And then the 50 from there will go on and secure a spot on the PGA Tour.
This is an exciting one, Rich. Let's get into the action.
Well, I think they're attacking this one, taking it on in two. I like
that. All right, let's go.
Well, it looks like they tried to be bold there, Rich, but it didn't quite work out for them.
Needed to take a little less club on that approach.
Good opportunity here, just 6 feet to the hole.
This for a birdie run.
I mean, a birdie par run isn't bad.
Here we are at the third. The tee is yours.
All right. All right. Let's see what we can do.
Fantastic line, isn't the right distance.
What are we looking at for this putt, Henny?
Has to putt this one downhill.
This one's dialed in.
No, it's not.
Was it a good line? Putting for a par now.
It wasn't as dialed in as I wanted it.
A long par for this hole. This looks to be heading for the cut stuff. What kind of shot are they facing here, Henny?
Setting up here from about 145 yards. Over 300 yards from the tee as well.
Just take a look at this one, Rich. Do you think it's makeable?
Look, I gotta say, I'm really not liking their chances here, but you never know. Stranger things have happened.
Boom.
Oh, that had eyes for a lovely shot. And that will take him to 2 under. He's currently tied for 6th.
And after that good play, moving up the leaderboard.
Time to take a look at what this par 4 might be in order.
Nicely done.
This looks to be heading to the green. Yeah, nice looking shot there.
Almost a gimme birdie there, Luke. Fantastic.
I just had a tad bit in.
Finds that player moving up the leaderboard after that hole. Time to tee off at the 6th.
Oh, don't. Oh.
And what's in front of them there, Henny?
And from about 105 yards.
An opportunity here to move into a tie for first. Oh, so close. 3 feet to go here to the hole.
for par.
Look at the old hammer hands putt.
Dang it!
And after a bogey at the last, they're looking for a big drive on this hole. Going with the 5-wood. Wow, what a shot.
A chance to move into the top 5 on the leaderboard. A good putt to make.
Ooh, right by the hole. And this putt coming up.
Really? How did I miss that par putt? Like, come on.
Making one bad mistake with another, compounding it, not good.
We have a par 4 on this one. Ah, great shot. Looks like they're going with the pitching wedge. Come on, get down. A great shot here at the 8th, and a chance for birdie.
Luke, nothing gets past you. Yes, this kid is a stud.
Currently a couple under for the round. This hole here is a par 4. Well, this should find the short grass.
No.
Time for the second shot here at the 9th.
That's definitely left of the green.
Yeah.
That one seemed to get away from them, Rich.
What a shame. They've hit a lot of greens today. Just not on this occasion.
And he needs this to save par.
Boom.
That's well held. Currently 2 under for the day. We have a par 5 at this one. Yeah, this is a quality looking shot, this one. That should find the short stuff. Second shot here at the 10th. It's heading into the rough, I think.
Mm.
And from the bunker here. Ooh. Well, that shot took some serious skill. And this putt to move into the top 10. Oh, well, hold. He'll take the birdie. And that will take him to 3 under. He's currently in a share of 6th. And they'd be feeling buoyed with confidence after that birdie. Here's a good chance to maintain the momentum. Wonderfully played. Going with the 9-iron, I think. This one looks just a fraction too long to me. Make this putt, and you'll move into 2nd on the leaderboard. A wonderful putt. You can claim it. Back-to-back birdies. And that puts him into the top 5 for the tournament. Trailing by a stroke after that hole. And after a birdie at the last, he'll take the honor on the hole. And he's hit that inside the range.
Slim chance here for birdie, but you never know.
That was a gallant attempt. Yeah, it's just about 3 feet away.
I mean, I tried.
Just getting it in neutral on the leaderboard.
Hey, neutral's better than getting bogeys.
Let's see what happens here at the 13th.
I mean, I'm just being honest.
Oh, that's a high caliber shot. Chosen the pitching wedge here. Well, this one's right at the pin. That's an absolute ripper. What a shot.
Of all the shots that I like the most, that one ranks right up there.
Big putt for par coming up. Currently 4 under for the round. It's time to tee off here at the 14th hole. And after that par, they're looking for something good here. That's some good golf right there. That's nicely done. Here's a putt to move into a share of top spot on the leaderboard. Oh, what a round this is. 7 birdies today. And that will take him to 5 under.
Alright.
He's
looking better.
For first.
Moving up the leaderboard. I like it.
Always positive coming off a birdie. Let's see what happens here. That's a big drive. Playing from around 160 yards. He's currently tied for the lead. Come on, sit. Great ball striking. It's a thing of beauty.
I tell you, you just dream about days like today. Greens and regulations spot on all day. Awesome.
Currently 5 under for the round. Teeing off here on the 16th hole. Choosing the 9-iron here. That was wonderfully done. What's in front of them, Henny, with this putt?
Yeah, they've left it in the perfect spot here, just below the hole. They can be aggressive up the hill.
No, that's too bad. Just 3 feet to the cup.
Nice little par putt here.
Currently 5 under for the event. Now at the 17th hole. Oh, that was mashed.
All right.
One, guys.
And I did.
Well, this person displays the power game in pure fashion there.
Two big hits there, knocking it on this par 5 and 2.
Oh, what a shame. That would have been a nice one to hold. Well, that'll play, and that will take him to 6 under. After that hole, he's now alone at the top of the leaderboard. Here we have a long par 4. It's going to take 2 great shots to get on. This one looks to be heading for the sanctuary of the fairway. What kind of shot are they facing here, Henny?
He's looking at perhaps 175, I'd say. Wow, that one was a fairway splitter.
Scorecard filled with 3s never hurts. Good putt to make this. Oh, just missed. 3 feet to go here to the hole. And that'll do it. Lovely start to the opening round. In top spot, but there's a whole bunch of people right over their shoulder.
Scratch golfer. Nice. All right, guys. Sorry I didn't really talk that much, but I was really focused on everything. But please stay tuned for the next one, and I will see y'all in the next video. Have a good night. Peace. Love you. And comment, like, subscribe.